American citizen.
Yeah.
Come collect your freedom.
Let it rain, let it rain.
No matter what you're living in. No more giving
let
in.
Let freedom rain.
Oh, American citizen. Come collect your freedom.
Isaac, the king's offspring.
No matter what you're living in. It's time to be.
Freedom's agreement, ain't Democrat or Republican. If we could handle its meaning, there'd be no need in government. Wrong from right, and he's no boss type for running it. But freedom can cost a life, new covenant. Free airline miles, free samples for freestyles. Freecreditreport.com, free trials. Now my chain heavy. Then free led to dumb, and some just ain't ready. For people Adam and Eve had fell, back when Eden was well. No people squeezing a shell, illegal needing a jail. Some just being in a cell to make a G when they sell. We need to take deals and switch the D and the L. I wish life was laughs like Kenan and Kel. Instead it's wicked like Idina Menzel. And freedom's well as dry, this drought kept the summer warm. I'm another form of Noah, here comes the thunderstorm. A left or a right thing, it's about taking baby steps toward the right thing. Cause I'll be honest, it's easy to be complacent. Fox News and MSNBC got us jaded. News stations really for entertainment, statements for the rating, not for educational purposes. Cause all the pundits' profundity's purposeless. Accepting with no fact checking, that's the definition of worthlessness. Research real quick, put some work in, kids. Mob mentality doesn't stop at a party line. Check who your guests are when it's tea party time. Stop and think where that road goes first. Yelling block a mosque, that'll show them that it hurts. What happens if all of those known roles got reversed? What happens when they're stopping construction on your church? Cause freedom of religion could be history, so if you won't keep the freedom living, it's a slippery slope. So after all the bloggers and the talkers and the videos, you need to ask yourself, what do I really know? If you base decisions off O'Reilly or The Daily Show, I'm not interested in hearing all your complaining, bro. Stop crowd following, stop repeating the slogan. Tell me what you did for freedom and hope then.
Is it our liberty to be dumb and say anything for the greed that feeds us? So let's go ahead and chant along with that words of that Rihanna song, that bum dum be dum. Letting ourselves be possessed by everything that we think is freedom. Freedom from enslavement to the things that bond us. We chase the fame in a game, knowing what the fame would do to us. All for fame, all for freedom of choice and freedom of expression. We bathe in sin and ask dumb questions like, why is it so hard? Because you're still bound up. But choose one side or the other, but hurry up, the time is almost up. But be careful with your choice, because God gives freedom indeed. So you either stand for your choice, or you die for what you believe.